Yeah. There we go. Yep. Whoa, easy. Yeah. Easy, easy. Yeah.
Hey! You there? Can you help?
Can you help me, mister?
What's the problem?
My goddamn horse got spooked and run off.
You hurt?
Not too bad, at least. But he took my damn leg.
Sorry.
He went that way, I think. His name's Buell.
Buell?
Second time a prick named Buell cost me a leg.
Huh?
Buell was my general when I lost it.
Okay.
Anyway, if you see an angry bastard of a horse with my wooden leg, I'd be real grateful.
I'll bear that in mind.
Going nowhere soon, friend. It's kind of odd you just lingering about like that.
There he is. Better calm you down. Whoa, now, easy, easy. Easy. There, boy.
This way. Come on.
Well, come on, Dan. Let's get you back. There. He's just where you left him. Can't go far with that leg in your stirrup. Can't go bucking him like that. So you better be good, you hear? I get the notion he's not a man you want to cross. No matter how big and strong you are. gonna spook you here.
Come on. You're not so nasty.
I found him.
You're a good man, mister. Mr.
Arthur. You're right. He's a brute.
Hamish Sinclair. Yeah, he's a great horse, aside from when the devil got him. Hey, you wanna hand me that leg there, please? And while you're at it, give old Buell a kick for me, would you?
No, I'm only kidding.
Thank you. Weren't but a snake that spooked him. You're a real gentleman, you know?
Sometimes, maybe. How'd you lose a leg?
Oh, in the war. Cannonball. Pretty clean, though. I don't have much pain, and I didn't get any gangrene. A young boy went into battle with me, got cut in half, so all things considered, I'm doing pretty well, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. So, how is the false one?
It's okay. I can still hunt, fish, enjoy the outside. Weren't sent too crazy by it. Anyway, I ain't got much to pay you with.
You know, that's okay.
You like fishing? You come with me someday. I know some pretty good spots.
I'm a pretty poor fisherman.
Yeah, well, I'm great, so between the two of us, we do okay. My cabin is right over on the other side of O'Cray's Run there. Thanks again. You throw me again, you old dumb bastard, I'm gonna put a bullet in you. I'll see you again.
Makes no difference now. If an outlaw or a wild animal doesn't get me, starvation. We came out here from the city in search of a different life. Something true, something real. All this wandering and indulgence, we wanted to strip it away, to find something authentic. What a pair of fools.
Is there a train station or a town I can take you to?
No, I can't give up now. He wouldn't want that. I can't have it. I'm gonna do this for you, Cal.
To it. Is there anything left for you to eat?
Nothing. No, we didn't know the first thing about hunting. Couldn't even catch a darn mouse. If you need any poisonous berries, though, I'm a natural at finding those.
Well, You ain't gonna last much longer out here if you don't know how to hunt. Come on. I'll show you.
All right. But you better not try any funny business. I may be weak, but I still know how to stand up for myself.
Oh, I don't doubt. Come on. Tell me, you ever skinned an animal before?
No, but then again, I haven't caught much of anything either.
Well, you need to know how to do both if you're gonna survive out here.
I am all too aware. So where should we head for?
Let's try in the trees down there, near the river. What happened to your husband, if you don't mind me asking?
A bear got him. It was horrifying. He survived for only for a couple of days. I buried him a week ago.
I'm sorry.
This was really his dream more than mine. I'd have popped the next dream back to Chicago if he said the word. But now, I don't know, it's hard to explain. I have to do this.
I understand. Yes. It's a good thing.
What are we looking for? Charlotte Balfour can is a different matter entirely. You've probably lived your whole life in the outdoors.
Oh, a lot of it, that's for sure.
I barely left the city before coming here. Cal spent his summers growing up at his grandparents' lodge in Maine, but I get the impression they did more punting than hunting. Oh, Lord. No. We're done for now.
Stay back! Just to smell the dead rat.
was the first time anyone's done anything nice for us. For me. Since we got here.
Nature provides, but she sure don't always make it easy.
That she doesn't. I'd invite you in, but I'm dead on my feet, if you'll forgive the pun. Please do call again sometime, though. A good rest, and hopefully I'll be a new woman.
Take care, man.
It's me. Hope you had a good old time while I've been stuck standing here.
Catch your breath, boy.
The door's open.
Hamish.
Arthur. Well, come in.
You said we might go out fishing.
Don't take much persuading to get me to go fishing. Let's go to my boat.
Good.
Here she is. You mind rowing?
Sure. What are we fishing for?
Only one thing worth catching in this lake. The great tyrant.
Oh.
Mean as hell northern pike. Eats everything else that spawns around here, its own kind included.
Well, is that our bait then? A jack or something?
Hell no. He's a clever old bastard. I made these.
This one's mine. You're gonna have the spare.
They are pretty.
You don't know the half of it. Come on, let's push off. I'll show you where we're rowing to.
Take us over there to the right. We'll set up 10 yards or so offshore.
He don't keep far away from me, the tyrant. Wants me to know whose lake it is.
We'll show him who's boss.
The optimism of youth.
Right here. We'll cast off towards the island.
Okay.
You got that lure I gave you? Get her out.
Spent years working on that. Finding the right combination of feathers, twine, and glimmer. Making them, losing them, getting them right. Tried coins, shell casings, even a medal. Finally found something he seems to like. Now I hear you can buy him in a shop.
Well, it wouldn't be quite so satisfying. Getting him with something shop bought.
Easy for you to say. But maybe I'm inclined to agree.
You got something?
I got something all right.
Hey, Em. Hey, you need...
Come on now, Tyrant, I got you. I got you. Come on. Went all slack. Went all slack. Come back. Oh, it's a drop back!
Amos! Amos! Stay there. I'm rolling out to you.
Real quick! Bastard just bumped me. Over here!
Lost anything?
Just my rod. We're got my toes, too. They weren't wooden.
You want another go at him? I still got my lure.
Nah. He's your fish now. Cast away.
We'll come at him from the other way. Row over there. When he bumped me, I had to check twice. Thought I'd find a chunk of me missing.
Man-eating pike? That will be a first.
I'm not so sure. Okay, right here. Our hopes of catching this bastard lie with you. Cast back to where we were, and make sure to use that lure I gave you. A bit faster now. I think
I hooked him.
Reel. Let's land the bastard. No. Lost him.
We're gonna get this son of a bitch.
I think we found him. Cast again. You can speed that up a little. Now reel a mite quicker.
we go.
Sorry for. You caught him. Let's row back. Here, the holder.
Pass me the tyrant. That is if you're sure you don't want him.
Oh, I ain't gonna poach from your pond.
Well, I'll give him his honors, then. He sure was something, huh?
He was. Thanks for taking me out.
I appreciate the company.
That's one hell of a fish.
Ain't he something?
So long.
Hey, you ever want to go out hunting? You stop by again.
On me.